1% of B2B leads convert into customers. Companies that invested in improving their onboarding experiences, especially in the first 90 days, saw a 26% increase in customer retention.
We see ourselves here like in a football game or in a football match, as a provider of crosses who supports the striker with crosses so that the striker has only to score the goal.
How are we able to elaborate and scale on approaching customer when we have a new innovative product? And this is something that I think can be dealt with future B2B marketing digital stories or journeys.
Now, the example from our client Deutsche Telekom showcased that this approach increased customer engagement, improved retention rates, and generate more leads and sales.